to get this friggin' hair sorted out for Strictly Saturday Night. I'm not really get cut. Maybe try in here. We could do a bit of dance partner as well. Right. See you later. Don't need makeup to cover up being the way that you are. How's it going?
Well, how are you?
I'm doing Strictly on Saturday Night. I need a haircut. Could you do anything with us?
I could try, like. So what are you thinking with it?
Maybe something fresh.
Something fresh?
Yeah.
I think so, definitely. So you're doing a Strictly on Saturday night?
Aye, my dance partner stood me up, so...
What?
I know, I'll need a dance partner. What are you thinking of dancing yourself?
What? Shit. Look, I just cut a big whack out of that there.
Well, you're gonna have to make it up to me.
Like, do what?
You're gonna have to dance with me on Saturday night.
Sorry, look, if I'm dancing, you need to sort this whole thing out. It's going.
Right, well, just see what you can do then.
Right.
Work your magic. So could come on, you got it wrong.
To prove I'm right, I put it in a song. Well, there you go, what do you think of that?
Yeah, that's not bad.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're doing a pretty good job, yeah. Now, let's see what you're like to dance.
Alright, okay, no problem. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you lift your head gets me overwhelmed. Think that's good enough?
Yeah, that's good enough.
Yeah.
Remember, folks.
Folks, Simon and Danielle.
Yeah, for Saturday night.